I'm glad. Steve walked up here. He says, I'm supposed to give somebody a kiss. No. Would you bring Jezebel back, please? Hey, what do we have for Steve?
A new car! Pontiac Front Wheel Drive 2000 Sunbird Coupe. Exciting to look at and drive. Standards like rack and pinion steering, power front disc brakes, reclining buckets, and more from Pontiac. It comes with California emissions, tinted glass, trim group, exterior group, door edge molding, sport mirrors, aluminum wheels, white leaded steel tires, AM, FM, E&R stereo radio with clock, and tilt steering wheel, Bob.
Steve, right here it says $7,431, but that is not the price of that automobile. But each of those numbers is just one away from the right number in the prize. Now, you can change the 7 to an 8 or a 6. What would you like?
6.
He wants 6? We'll give him 6. Now, what do you want that 4 to become?
5.
Number 5? Okay, you got it. How do you feel about the 3?
Is it too late to change
them? I beg your pardon?
Is it too late to change the first one?
No, you can choose. What do you want to change? What do you want to do, Steve?
I'm thinking of changing the 6 to an 8.
Do you want to do that?
Yes.
Okay. Now, are you happy with the 5?
Yeah.
Okay, what do you want the 3 to become?
4.
Number 4? You got it. And how do you feel about the 1?
0.
0. What I like about Steve is he's a man who makes up his own mind. You can tell. Now, Steve, in a moment, I am going to ask you to ask to hear the honks. I'm referring to the honks of an automobile. If you hear 4 honks, you'll know that the 8, the 5, the 4, and the 0 are all right, and you win the car. If you hear no honks at all, you'll know that all 4 numbers are wrong, and you're through. Oh. But if you hear just 1 honk, I'll give you a chance to change 3 of the numbers. If you hear 2, you can change 2 of the numbers, and so on.
If I hear 3 one honk...
Don't worry about the honks, Steve. When we get to the honks, I'll explain.
Okay.
But the only thing you have to worry about right now is that if you hear no honks, because if you hear no honks, then you can just go sauntering off. Okay? Now, you ask. You say, gentlemen, I want to hear the honks.
Honk for me.
No, that's not. They don't understand that business, Steve. You have to say, gentlemen, I would like to hear the honks.
Gentlemen, I'd like to hear a honk.
No, the honks.
The honks.
The honks.
Oh, okay.
You have no two. I've got to tell you, when this thing grabbed me, I almost called for Jezebel again. You know that?